The victims are running a simple errand, a trip to the grocery store. As they are coming down the road, they innocently underestimated the speed of the oncoming traffic.
It was the love of my life, and I missed it drastically.
The lives of two sisters ended, and the lives of their family changed forever. 61-year-old Noemi Hammond and her 58-year-old sister Maria Ramirez killed when a Mercedes slammed into their turning car. Noemi remembered by her daughter.
One of those truly beautiful, selfless souls that believed in giving more than receiving.
The driver of the Mercedes is cooperating, but investigators aren't sharing what his version is at this point. Cops say the speed was excessive, and they're working to figure out why.
We are trying to confirm whether or not street racing was involved in this. We have received some reports that both cars, this black Mercedes and this dark blue Chrysler 300, were racing down Babcock Street.
Late this afternoon, Palm Bay police released this image of a Chrysler 300.
This driver of the car is a person of interest in this case, and we want to get their side of the story as to what happened.
If someone comes forward and says, "I am sorry, I messed up," I will even pray for that person.
At almost the same time Saturday night in Volusia County, troopers believe three cars were racing westbound on I-4 near Deltona. The driver of this car lost control and rolled it on an off-ramp. The 47-year-old driver killed. Troopers say debris from that car damaged an SUV minding its own business.
Troopers say had that car been going any slower, the victim's car, they probably would have had a direct impact.
Thankfully, the four people in the SUV, including two elementary age kids, were not hurt. But troopers say the racing has to stop.
These victims are just driving along and not expecting to be caught up and this behavior, this illegal behavior from other drivers that think that the interstate or these roads are their personal street racing facilities.
Troopers need information to try to find the other two cars allegedly involved in the I-4 racing incident. One is possibly a Mustang. It was just a couple of weeks ago when on 192 in Orange County, an 11-year-old and a 23-year-old were both killed, rear-ended by a suspected street racer. Reporting in Palm Bay, Dave McDaniel, West 2 News.